morning again from Margaret River. I'm back down at the River Mouth for a little morning stroll. And today's plan is to go up north to Yelling Up. But before we do that, I'm going to enjoy this morning walk down by the river and the beach. Let's go.
I've been in your waters. Been knocking at your door. I know one thing for sure. I've never been so close before. It's one way or the other.
Bloody hell, this is so nice here.
No way in between.
Gonna head up there now, a bit further, to watch the surface, more ocean views and coffee.
Just one thing to discover. Oh no, it was never built to last. Ooh, you just fall in and out of love. You just fall.
Now this place called Canal Rocks. And behind me, so that's a sort of a rock formation and the water has carved little canals through it. It's all ragged now. It looks very cool. And some people have been jumping off the rocks and into the current and that. Crazy kids. I'm gonna have a bit of a look around. I wish I was wearing proper shoes. I'm just wearing my thongs. So I have to be a bit careful here. It doesn't feel as safe. But I'll show you around a bit anyway.
We stay indoors while the lovers roam the streets.
I'm going to go and get Mark now. I've got him. This is our little view.
This is it, the sun's about to set. I'm gonna take the last of the photos that I can.
Mark's climbing around somewhere with the rocks, but I'm sure he'd say goodbye as well if he was here. I'll see you next time.